Perfect.
That's a keeper.
Welcome to the Jasinski Pavilion. To learn more about Anthony M. Jasinski. Did you know? Though Jasinski vanished without a trace in 1954.
Hey, James.
Changing up a church is such a good idea.
Did you know? Jasinski specified the dimensions of the amphitheater to the exact. Did you know? Anthony Jasinski believed in the power of art to uplift nature. Did you know? The Lakeshore Financial District was once a day. Congratulations, you welcome to the Jasinski Public Library. To learn more about Anthony and Jasinski, the Lakeshore Financial. Did you know? Santo Aleso purchased the building in 1958 for its name. Did you know? Jasinski employed the same ingenious methods used.
Only scrubs play charge characters.
Did you know? Before he disappeared at the age of 84, Jasinski revealed his skyscraper. Did you know? The Jasinski Public Library was completed in 1928. Congratulations.
There you are.
Come on,
go.
Folks! Winner, winner.
Big time thief roaming around.
This makes it all worth
it. Surprise, surprise.
I work harder, know more, and have more experience.
It's mine now.